Now, tonight's Good Sort knows what it's like to juggle a newborn baby with the demands of daily life, so she decided to try and help busy new parents.
Hayden Jones went to Cromwell to meet Zoe Wood, the Good Sort dishing out some much-needed support.
Just outside Cromwell, there's a kitchen being looted by children.
Hang on, darling, we're not eating the cheese, OK?
They're eating everything.
Yeah, I know,
The adults are busy putting together a meal for someone who's even busier, a brand new mum.
If you want to cut down there and cut it in half.
In Cromwell, if you're a new parent and want a free meal, just call Zoe Wood.
Anybody can get a meal.
There is a catch. If you can and when you can, you're encouraged to cook for someone else who also has a new baby.
Like most people go get the meals and then come back on the roster, and so it works quite well. But we also did a few meals for mums that were never going to be able to be in a position to help as well, and we still do that.
She's 11 months.
Now, Zoe Wood is the boss, but not the founder of Meals for Mums. Anne Gabrielson started it, but now she's in Nelson, so Zoe, after much deliberation, took it over.
I've got three kids and I live in a little house and it was impossible. And then I thought it was such a good thing and I really appreciated getting meals. I thought, why not? I can do it.
There's a lot of us in Cromwell too that don't have family.
Yeah.
And that, for me, when I had my, she is now two, when I had her, it was absolutely fantastic.
Zoe takes pride in her meals. She does fresh bread and brownie too for dessert.
Zoe's gone a little bit above me on what I did, but that's okay.
Taste testing for new mums. I'm not a new mum, I'm just taste testing.
Her husband Tim is also in product testing. They got meals too.
Helped a lot actually. Meant that I didn't have to cook.
Today's meal is going to Anna and Blair and Samuel, who's 3 weeks old and quite a novelty.
You get bored when they're asleep though, you want to wake them up.
Helping people out isn't all hard work, there are rewards.
Something so scrummy about holding a wee baby.
Zoe Wood has three children and is definitely clucky.
Aww, so cute.
She may have people cooking for her sooner than she thinks. Hayden Jones, One News.